Yo, welcome back. It's Swifty, and we're here with the best of friendos. Unfortunately, it's just me today. The homie Zay is out. He will be back, if not later in the video, the next video. But, yeah, we here, and we about to run some Apex with it. The Final Fantasy thing is here. And shoot, I want the Buster Sword. I've only ever had this mug one time, and I'm really upset because every single time I play the game, I always come through with the little snipes, and the nigga run up behind me and smack me in the back of my head with a giant Buster Sword, and I'm not here for it. So we gonna try to fix that. Imagine having a giant bat just chilling on your shoulder. Like you getting shot and you run up for your life. Shoulders moving, hauling tail. And you look over and you just got a giant bat just sitting on your shoulder. Like, I'm not here for it. Hey, me and Calypso about to hold it down, you feel me? Me and Calypso about to hold it down, you're... He left. He don't mess with me for real. It's fine. I don't need you. I don't need you. I can do this by myself. Oh, she's in here. Oh, shoot, he's in here. No! He's one. He's on flash, bro. Enemy down. Frag out. Okay. I feel like this is a very precarious situation to find ourselves in right now.
Let's pick this care package clean.
Hold up. Healing.
Healing up.
Recharging shields.
I was about to say, I don't like how long it took me to reload right there. I'm gonna just say it.
Don't drive out. Reloading.
Bro, that's
took down the last of that
shooting at me. Recharging my shields.
Oh, right, shoot. Here. What do you mean, no team? I sniped the nigga. What you talking about? I hit it! Anyways, so I'm scrolling through. I'm doing Remy things. I'm doing Remy me. I'm doing Remy ma. Scrolling through Instagram, and I see a thing talking about how would we feel about a reboot of Powerpuff Girls. And my initial reaction is, heck yeah, because I love the Powerpuff Girls. Have you seen Powerpuff Girls Z? It's fire, right? But as I'm scrolling through the pictures, it's black Professor Plutonium, one of them. And he makes the black Powerpuff Girls. And like, I'm looking at the design of them, and it's like, but I scroll through a little bit more. I see Miss Bellum. Now look, listen. As a little jit, since a little tyka, your boy had the biggest crush on Miss Bellum. Since I could understand what a woman was and what a woman meant to my heart. You feel me? And I never seen the face. All I seen was the body. The body oti. Boti oti. And I was like, this is me. This is what I want. I like this. You feel me? So Miss Bellum is looking right. I'm like, okay, I might be here for it. But It sparked a little conversation I wanted to talk to y'all about. Now, initially, I was like, nah, I'm not here for this. Because, like, it's not. Black Powerpuff Girls, it's not hitting. It's just not hitting. It's not hitting for me. But the more I thought about it, I'm like, okay. I get it in the comments. In the comments, nigga was like, oh, Brad Pitt is going to be the next Black Panther. And I'm like, you know what? I gotta let him get that one off. Because it's really just kind of crazy. Like, we don't need a Black Powerpuff Girls. But what I will say is that, because I fully understand, oh, Black Powerpuff Girls, Black girls, we need Black representation, blah, blah, blah. So my suggestion, my thought process is, instead of taking the original Powerpuff Girls, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup, and making them Black, how about we create Black Powerpuff Girls, but in their own separate thing? Like, they could be Powerpuff Girls, they can exist in the same universe, but just don't replace them with the originals. You know what I mean? Like, how about Professor Utonium gave the formula to my nigga, the Black Utonium, whatever his name would be. He gets the thing and he creates his own Black Powerpuff Girls. And then, like, the Roddy Ruff boys. Like, there are multiple Powerpuff children. So, let's have another man who's not evil make his own. And then now we have Black Powerpuff Girls. I would be here for that. But I am not here for, like, taking the original and making them Black. Like, it wasn't gonna work. But I am all the way here for Black Powerpuff Girls in our own separate entity existing in the same universe. You know what I mean? I think that would be cool. And also, how many of y'all know about Powerpuff Girls Z? Powerpuff Girls Z is the truth, let me tell you. It's been a minute since I've seen it. I'll rewatch that one right now. I have no shame. I was the type of nigga. I was in my little room. I was watching Totally Spies. I was watching Powerpuff Girls. I was watching Kim Possible. And I was like, dang, because I'm, like, in my childhood, I was watching Holyoko. I was watching Danny Phantom, freaking Kick Buttowski. I was never really watching girly shows for real. But the ones I did, My Life as a Teenage Robot, those, and when I did watch them, I'm like, yo, low key, y'all kind of spitting a little bit. Hold on, like, what we talking about for real? Shout outs to y'all if I know about Powerpuff Girls. That's a deep cut for real. That's a deep cut for sure. But yeah, bro, I was just like, I gotta let this dude get that off of me, like. Maybe Brad, like, if we had let that slide and we just made Black Powerpuff Girls take over the OG Powerpuff Girls, we could not in good faith not let the nigga slide who was like, oh, Brad Pitt is gonna be the next Black Panther. Because at that point, it's like, he might as well. You know what I'm saying? And then the thing is, if we take Black Powerpuff Girls, make them their own thing in the same universe, then the things that you know that we really want to talk about with, like, a Black cast, that can, ooh, hold on, they can still happen. Oh shoot!
Level one shield on a mark over there. Whole pack is alive. For now.
Yo, crafting over here.
Ooh! Just try and hide with that shiny tag. Shatter the praise shield. Praise tag.
Ooh.
Getting shot at. Always go first. There goes the last one in the squad. Die later. Fight now.
Next ring is far. Victory is for the smart move. We're going to grab our colleague's banner.
Hitting a heat shield. Deploying a respawn beacon.
Spotted a subject over there. Getting shot at.
Getting a fresh angle. Fire. I'm down. That's on me.
done. Is bro gonna clutch it? Is he gonna clutch it? You can do it. You can do it, bro. I got faith in you. Blast! 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 Oh. But yeah, bro. Let me know, like, in the comments. Like, how would y'all feel about Black Powerpuff Girls? Like, first, how would y'all feel about Black Powerpuff Girls overtaking the existing Powerpuff Girls? But how would that look like in Powerpuff Girls Z, though? Like, that might be kind of fun. Again, it would be fun as an addition to the cast. Not just, like, if you know how in shows when they just start adding characters, like, you just add some spice, some culture in that mode. You feel me? Like, also, like, what would some good Black Powerpuff Girls name? Don't say nothing like Jaquisha. Don't say nothing like Lakeith. Like, some good Black Powerpuff Girl names. But, yeah. Yeah. And I'm gonna end that right there. Shoot. So, yeah, let us know. This is Man Swifty, best of friendos. And, yeah, we out. My best of friendos!